Hi, dancers. So, welcome back to our.
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Hey, have fun!
Excited for the recital.
Awesome.
How excited for the recital are you?
Excited, overjoyed. Why are you filming me?
My favorite part of the day is tying these girls' shoes because they don't know how to tie their shoes. And they're in what grade?
Four.
Fourth grade, and they can't tie their own shoes.
No, because
the next day.
Hi guys, so we are at rehearsal right now for the recital, and here is Charlie and Katie, and Charlie and Sela. You guys excited?
Yes! Ooh.
They sound excited. And excited for about the recital?
Dancing.
Awesome.
Seeing your mom.
What are you most excited about for the recital?
Being scared.
Being scared? You shouldn't be scared. What are you most excited for?
My dances.
Your dances?
Yeah.
What are you most excited for?
Just dancing in general.
It's 5:47.
No!
I know, you just want to dance.
Yes!
Shafi is excited. They're excited. Emma, are you excited?
I'm excited.
Do you want to know something?
Me?
Brooklyn or Neighbors and BFX?
What are you most excited for the recital?
Dancing.
Hip-hop dance.
Hip-hop dance.
Awesome. Okay.
for the recital?
I put on all the costumes that I've had sitting in my closet all year.
One week later.
Hello, so it is the last dance class, Zoe.
Hi.
Last dance class.
Last dance class.
Hi. Woo! What's your like recital routine, getting ready for the recital?
So I wake up, I stretch, I practice my dances, I wet my hair, I do my hair, do my makeup, get changed, and then in my spare time, I practice my dances.
Ooh, favorite dance in the recital?
I don't know. I like that alumni dance or our modern. That's pretty nice.
What's your favorite dance in the recital?
7th and 8th grade hip hop.
Oh, I like that.
For the recital, you could not tell, right?
Yes.
What are you most excited for the recital?
Oh, I'm excited to be in different on stage.
No, sponsor.
It's sponsored by, I don't know, Basic Five Below, and that's about it.
Suggestion?
On a journey,
going to cross the street,
bay.
We live by the bay. We dance by the bay.
We are the bay.
Life is bay. We're getting no. That looks so good.
You're just vibing.
Hey guys, it's Cindy and Ava here,
and we got Katie right there.
Yeah. Filmed Jesus right here.
And guess what? We're
guys. It's day.
Day.
It's recital eve right now.
Recital eve.
The recital is tomorrow. Let's go check in on some of our people. Come on. How excited are you for the recital right now?
Yeah!
Say hi, guys.
Guys, how are you feeling about the recital?
Yay! I'm getting
a
right
vlog.
Now.
What?
We're vlogging.
We are.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera.
All right,
wait, Miss Leslie, how excited are you for the recital?
Oh, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
All right, back to Katie Keene.
Woo! Scared me.
Me?
Scared me with the camera. Okay, do it again.
You're like actually impossible.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Three.
I'm back.
Okay, you're three, back. Here's your
two,
phone.
One.
Thank you.
Oh, they got it!
Yay! High five!
Ugly. It's probably ugly though.
What are you most excited about for the recital?
Honestly,
like,
honestly, having an opening again and like that last part where like everyone hits it and it gets so loud in the theater. Like that's probably the loudest it gets in the whole recital. So that's definitely it. Like, you know, when we're gonna hit that, everyone's going, ah! So definitely that.
Miss Leslie's.
She did not want to be here.
Traffic guard.
Get her a neon jacket.
Strutting.
This way!
But I think you were born to be in vlogs.
I think it was my natural talent, honestly.
Toddy, what is your recital routine for getting ready?
My recital routine for getting ready, first, I listen to all of our dance songs that came to get hyped, and then I do my makeup, and then we pull up to the tabernacle.
We pull up. What's your favorite dance in the recital?
My first dance.
Funky Town.
Funky Town?
Wait, what?
I had a green costume that has
she said, what's your favorite dance
in the recital?
Not in all.
What's your favorite dance in the 2021 recital?
Funky Town.
Yeah, Funky Town. No, I'm gonna say...
Look at my teeth.
All of the above. They're all great.
Yeah. What's your favorite dance in the recital?
Definitely hip-hop.
Because
it has, it's like, so much positive.
It's
a hype dance. It doesn't really take much concentration.
Just gotta
have fun.
Where's your outfit from?
Dance in the recital. Hip-hop.
What's your favorite dance?
Hip-hop.
It's 15 minutes, but everyone left.
That's kind of sad.
So we're going to have a dance session.
Starting my dance moves now. Have you ever seen something like that?
What are you most excited for the recital?
Hold on. Your hammer.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
What are you doing?
Vlogging.
What am I most excited about? To see the whole Finch product with costumes and smiles and energy and that contagious feeling of like adrenaline pumping and happy faces.
What are you most excited about, Miss Leslie?
Showing everybody what you guys have achieved.
The following day.
Guess what time it is?
Recital time!
Awesome!
It's not Saturday anymore!
Are you excited? Awesome.
Leva! Put your hand in the air! Like I'm just
going. Are you excited for the recital?
So excited for the recital!
Woo! Excited for the recital?
Yes.
Alright, show me your recital smile. Show me your recital smile. Show me your recital face. Show me your recital face. Ella, show me your recital face.
I have many. I have, what else do I have? Well, those are my main recital faces. And then, I think that's it.
Show me your recital face. We have 20 minutes until the first show.
Yay! Beautiful backstage. This is the curtain that the parents will not see, that will make the parents not see us.
And then here's the stage.
The big, beautiful stage.
And there's already some people in the audience for the first show vlog.
We're like Jilly. Yeah. Great black inside. It was so nobody will see you.
And this is where we do our quick changes.
And this is all our costumes, mine's up there, because awesome. I'm really quick change.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
little smile.
Katie, help!
Girl, show me your biggest recital smile. Beautiful. Excited?
Yes.
Show me your biggest recital smile. Awesome.
The first show block has ended, and we are now getting ready for the opening, which is in the second show block. Ooh, I just turned upside down.
Everyone is getting ready.
Block two just ended. We're starting show block three.
I feel dead.
I had so many quick changes and I'm like ready for a nap, but I have to go on. We have jazz.
Everyone's in their costumes. Everyone looks dead. There's Caitlin. Everyone's dead right now. But we're gonna keep dancing.
Cause that's what we do. Just ended. Girls, how do you feel?
Awesome.
Good.
Good.
Awesome. You guys in show block four?
Yeah.
Ready?
What?
Are you ready?
I am so ready.
How do you feel so far?
Tired, and my feet hurt. But I'm so excited because hip hop's like after this one. And I love this one, but hip hop's like, hey.
Recital number two, day two, last day. How are you feeling?
Good.
Good. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sad?
No.
You're not sad?
Yes.
You are sad or not sad?
Yes.
That didn't answer the question.
I am sad.
You are sad. Okay. Just making sure, you know. Let's show our setup. Today we came prepared. We've got our tripod. I've got a chair to hold my bag. My water bottle down there. Kaya's shoes. Kaya's bag. Kaya.
Let's go around and see how everyone's doing. We've got Sila here and she's so excited. Yeah, so excited.
I'm gonna ask everyone, I think I'm gonna ask them why they love dance. So why do you love dance?
See my friends and teachers and do what I love.
Why do you love dance?
Because it gives me more muscles.
I love dancing because it makes me feel happy when I'm on stage and all the people are watching me and I'm feeling my best. Because every day I always get to learn new things about dance.
I brought my bandana today.
Awesome. Why do you love dancing?
Because it makes me happy.
Why do you love dancing?
Because if you have bad things going on in school, you can go dance and dance.
Because it's very fun.
But
because it is a unit to you. I'm saying why we love dance. Oh. It's a unit to express yourself, and I'm with my best friends, and it's just a great thing to do.
Why do you love dance?
It's just the family. Squad, and like you can just go on a bad day and always feel like you have someone there. And even if you don't have a friend, you have teachers and other supportive people.
Because I love it.
Because you can make new friends like Katie.
Like you?
Yeah, like me. At least Katie.
You mean Katie Brough?
Yeah, Katie Brough. You're Katie. Miss Katie.
Okay.
Why don't I love dance? It is the best thing to do on the planet. And I love being here. Thanks, guys. Thanks for having me.
Oh, I don't know. I love dance and I love lessons because everyone's so happy and so excited.
Hi, girls. They don't look too excited.
Amazing, and like as you grow through the years and like can look back at like the family that you've made.
Why do you love dance?
Because I like it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Well, for me personally, I never really like did anything else. Like obviously growing up like everyone else, you try like soccer and like lacrosse is big, but like for some reason to me dancing is the only thing I like actually liked. Like I am not a sports girl, so that's why it's the thing for me, you know, the one thing I found that I actually find myself enjoying.
I just love being around Miss Leslie and Miss Sarah and all the girls in our class, and no matter what kind of day you're having, it's always stress-free.
Why do you love dance?
Because it makes me happy.
Why do you love dancing?
Dancing, it is such a celebration of my healthy body and my gift from God that I get to move and create, and I get to share my passion with everyone around me, and I've loved it since I was 6 years old.
Why do you love dance?
Why not?
That's what Miss Michaela said.
Well, then, I gotta make it a better answer, I guess.
Because I've never felt more like myself or happier than when I'm dancing.
Why do you love dance?
What it did to our lives.
Forever.
Tess, why do you
That's
like
all
dance?
I knew. Really.
Tess, why do you like dance?
Dance?
I like
Why do you love dance?
Because
you dance.
I love dance because it makes me so happy. I get to express myself and I get to have fun. It's my favorite thing to do.
Why do you love dance?
Because Aunt Sarah is here.
I love dance because it makes me like have exercise.
It's a chance for me to step out of like my craziness at home, or if I'm stressed at school, I go to dance and everything's like okay.
I love dance because I just love hanging out with all my friends, and it's super fun and a good way to just let loose, you know?
Because it makes me energetic and it makes me moving, and I love dancing.
I love dance because it makes me feel really good about myself, and I feel like I can express myself. That's such a cliche answer, but it's true. I feel like I'm myself when I'm dancing. Woo! You guys excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited? Are you excited?
The 2021 Maggie Broom Scholarship recipient is Macy Brown. This year's 2021 Student of the Year is Sandy Smoger.
Any final words for the vlog?
That's a wrap.